When I've seen the world in its gold.